It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And what a special day on the football calendar. There's nothing quite like the first day of a new campaign. It's Real Madrid taking on Liverpool.
Well, cheers, Derek. We are looking at worthy champions from last season here today. It's a really good outfit. They've got intelligent players that know the game just like their coach. That's a good combination. Mix that with hunger and big win bonuses, and you've got a competitive team, Derek.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Rafael Varane plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Eden Hazard starts with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. And offside, unfortunately. He has catapulted himself into the upper stratosphere of top-level footballers. Eden Hazard just seems to get better and better.
Well, he does. He's a next level.
And he's in. Still alive. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Salah. In behind for him to chase. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And then just look at this finish. Just entices the keeper in. And it's a lovely dink to deceive him. Fantastic goal.
Big chance to get them on terms. And the challenge, crisp and clean.
Well, fine reading of the situation.
And now here's Eden Hazard. Losing possession a bit easily. Origi. Opportunity it is. Can he finish? And Carvajal getting in the way. And over comes the corner. Gets his glove on it.
Well, a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag.
And firing it into the area.
Well, it has come to nothing.
Thiago. Van Dijk with it. Andrew Robertson.
And space to cross it. Just the clearance that was called for.
Vinicius Junior, breaking at pace, Benzema, and he's through here, and a goal, the keeper couldn't stop it, Real Madrid on terms.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And then through on goal, do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Salah.
con el 9, Karim Benzema.
Sadio Mane now. Salah. Intelligent threaded pass here. And offside all the way. Rafael Varane. Karim Benzema. And he's broken free. Almost what you... And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, a lot of the time, the keeper saved the day. The last line of defence... But he's had a nightmare here. Big mistake. And the goal goes down to him.
Oh, what an opportunity. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Mane. Now with Benzema. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw in. Thiago. Salah. No, high quality defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Salah. Mane. This is Salah. And return to Mane. Oh, big chance. On his own with only the keeper to beat. And still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought. Power. He should have thought composure.
Casemiro. Toni Kroos. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Can they keep it going? Teammates available. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders. And all he has to do is get anything on it for a simple goal in the end.
So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Course. Magnificent defending. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, it's been a decent half for Liverpool. The coach still has some work to do at half.
And Salah! Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Carvajal being hounded. Tremendous challenge. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And winning it back. He's got space. Real chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And taken away. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And a chance to level it. And it's in. Beyond the goalkeeper, Real Madrid are level.
Well, Derek, all that work in the first half has gone to waste. Conceding just before the half-time whistle. The manager will be fuming.
He continues his run.
And he's in. Oh, it's mischievous.
Well, it wasn't a taxing save.
And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, he has plenty of battle scars and he knows how to lead a line, Karim Benzema. It's going pretty well for him. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway.
Well, Derek, it's close. There's nothing in this. Two heavyweights slugging away at each other. Attacks are on top.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that. Easy finish in the end.
Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? Origi. And return to Salah. Origi, this could be the equaliser, and it's come off the keeper. Given away by Real Madrid. And Mohamed Salah now. He made it look simple, really. Eden Hazard. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And return to Salah. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Salah! Oh, a superb save.
Well, these Real Madrid fans know they're lucky still to be ahead.
He's in with a chance. Can he find the net? He had to score, and he does.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And doesn't he finish it well? Superb guile to round the keeper. It really is special.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Neither side shy about shooting in this match.
Cambio en el Madrid.
Salah.
Esto se anima. Sale de la cancha. Con el 8, Kroos. Entrará en su lugar con el 15, Valverde.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Jorge Aldea. Repetimos.
Giving the ball away.
Jorge Aldea. Acérquese al control de seguridad.
And options in the centre.
Not a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come.
Thiago. And he takes on the shot. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
And unable to keep the ball. It is to be a throw-in.
Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Thiago. And threading it forward. A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
Well, here's the replay, and that passing and movement is pure quality. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Federico Valverde.
The ball with Luka Modric.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Not a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Benzema might be a chance here. Still could be dangerous. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Well, as we see again, Derek, this is why you shoot across the keeper. Always a chance of a rebound, and the keeper's punished. Good goal.
Origi. Thiago. This is Salah.
Real Madrid certainly enjoying the bulk of possession here. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what...
A real opening now. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
So on they go again. And every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Eden Hazard.
Sloppy in possession from Real. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Read it well. Now can they counter clinically?
Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Modric, and the penalty has been given here. Well, it had to be a penalty, and a booking part of the story as well.
Cambio en el Madrid. Esto se anima. Sale del partido con el 10, Modric. Le sustituirá con el 22, Isco.
And he slots it home with confidence. Thank you.
Well, here's the replay, and he's taken with such confidence, right in the top corner and never in any doubt. Great spot kick.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Valverde, Casemiro, Vinicius Junior. Well, visionary passing. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
Gol del Real Madrid! Con el 22, Isco!
And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Vinicius Junior. And that will be all for this game. A victory is what you look for when it is your first match, and they have delivered, Lee.
Well, that's true indeed, Derek. You can do all the prep you like, but the players have got to perform on the day. Well, they did that today. Lots of smiley faces out there after that performance. Lovely stuff.
A positive night's work for Karim Benzema. Your thoughts, Lee?
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
And you have to say, it was on the cards. He's in with a chance. Can he find the net? He had to score, and he does. Thiago. And threading it forward. A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again. Benzema, might be a chance here. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. Turning into an absolute demolition job. And he slots it home with confidence. and he slots it home. A real opening now. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. Benzema might be a chance here. Still could be danger. He's in with a chance. Can he find the net? He had to score, and he does.